change happen is by following the Gay's call to lecture less, whether you fill it with activities or classroom voting or whatever, is you gotta make room for that by cutting back on the lecture. And like many people, I was a by-the-book lecturer when I began teaching, and I wrote the song after reflecting on what I had to work through before I could make change happen in my classroom. You're the apprentice, I'm the expert, I'm the PhD. You're paying me to profess and give you the third degree. For my wisdom to impart, this time every week, I'll teach how I was taught, 'cause that worked for me. Gonna give you a lecture, gonna give you a lecture as the professor. Gonna give you a lecture. Sit there at your desk and get my stories in your notes. Is it Kafkaesque pouring so much down your throats? But I must make it all so clear, 'cause when I ask for questions, no one ever volunteers. Though I pause 2 seconds, one, two. Gonna give you a lecture, gonna give you a lecture. As the sage on the stage, gonna give you a lecture. I feel in control, holding a script. Don't know the flow if my classroom were flipped. Lecture's what they expect of me and gives me a buffer. And look how efficiently material gets buried, I mean covered. Gonna give you a lecture, gonna give you a lecture. Keep my grip on the lectern and give you a lecture. But if your learning is not enduring, I'll try turning to another way. I'll make the choice for the coming term to hear more of your voice, to know what you've learned. Lecture has its place in little bits, it's fine. Just to show I've changed, you can end this. Line, time, rhyme. Okay, I'll count that all up. Gonna do more than lecture. Gonna do more than lecture. As a guide on the side, gonna do more than lecture. Everybody, even the back row. Gonna do more than lecture. Gonna do more than lecture. As a guide on the side, gonna do more than lecture. Now without my voice of authority. Thanks. Now, what if a sing-along